What are you?
Get it open.
On it.
Hey, you think he's gonna show? He'll bring the whole goddamn place down.
Stay focused. We'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
No wonder the cops want him dead.
Hey, you ever seen him?
Yeah, Gotham Zoo.
With all the other flying animals.
Keep doing this.
I have to. No one else will.
Every drop of blood, everything you've sacrificed. The city is safer now. It's made you a target. And people will keep you in the crosshairs until you're shot out of the sky.
I can handle it.
Shit!
Whatever got in,
don't let it get out.
Circle up!
I know you're trying to create a myth, but be careful you don't turn into a monster.
Sometimes you need a monster.
Come back! Come on! Come on!
mother teach you to knock? Behind you, big boy. Heyday.
Intimidating, you're succeeding. Criminals are becoming afraid of you, so are the police.
It's a scare tactic, Al. Just a performance.
Without a scratch.
So far. That doesn't belong to you.
I was wondering if we'd cross paths.
You broke the law. Here I am.
Cut the shit. The law. Don't tell me that's why you do all this. Squeeze into a suit, tie on a cape. Most people dressed up like that end up in Arkham.
I do this for the thrill of it.
I'll show you a thrill. Gotta admit it, though. You give a good chase. One day you might actually catch me.
Tonight.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous.
Then let's put you in a cage.
Bring it, Bat.
It's over.
I wouldn't be so sure.
I go to all that trouble for this.
Shit!
A myth can't be killed. You, however, are flesh and blood.
God damn it! I said don't shoot!
No! Wait!
Thank you.
I was wrong about you catching me. Not sure if it was for my sake or yours.
Who put you up to this? Answer me or I let go.
But you won't. You're not that kind of guy. Bye, Bat.
Step out of the shadows and be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh, that's a much harder fight.
Don't let tombstones be your family legacy.
Well then. Time to save the city.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half. Now, for too long, this city has burned with corruption and greed under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down. And together, we can stamp out the fire and save our great city. If only Mr. Wayne, my campaign's largest backer, could have heard that applause, he would Well, there he is. Fashionable and fashionably late, as always. Say hi, Bruce.
Enjoy drinking my wine. It's worth more than most of you.
No, he's kidding, everyone. No wine is that expensive. Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your unwavering support. Together, we will change Gotham. Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you? I know you prefer the brooding billionaire angle. So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will leave you alone.
Relax. It was important.
Not more than this. I know you despise these things, and truth be told, I do too.
What? A chance to show off your teeth and talk about yourself to a room full of money?
Say it ain't so.
It's called playing the game, Bruce. And tonight, if you hadn't noticed, I'm playing for City Hall.
No one came here tonight to see me.
Some champagne.
They want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
And I can
thank you.
see him just fine from here.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face.